Greetings and welcome back to part three of Tiny T's Top 10. It's a bonus part, so it's a part three continuation of the late great Sir Cuxon Dodd. I'm coming at you on the New York edition, clean, DJ copy. And it's being said that most of these are better than the Jamaican presses. Okay, so here we go. Tune number one on the bonus part is L16. It's called Love Is a Feeling, and it comes with a version. Here we go. L16 and the Sound Dimensions, Love Is a Feeling. Tune number two on the bonus part is by the Eptones, and it's called Give Me the Right. It's in VG Plus condition again, clean, little bit of writing on the label, but nothing too distressing. Here we go. Once again, that comes with the version on the other side.
Thank you.
number two, that's £15 clean. The Eptones, Give Me the Right. Okay, tune number three on Tiny T's top 10 is Alton Ellis. It's called A Fool and it comes with the version. There we go, once again, clean. Priced up at £15. It's called Live and Learn, coming at you on the Studio One. It's in VG plus condition, but it's got a little scratch which is audible, so I'm going to reduce it. It was £20, I'm going to reduce it to £15. It is just about audible. Tune number five on Tiny T's top 10 is called Show Me Corn by Cornel Campbell, by Larry Marshall on one side and Larry Marshall on the other side, and the Sound Dimensions original Trauma Club. Live and Learn. What, £20? Taking off five, £15.
one word you're putting in. If we're going to tell you just now.
So that takes us to the end of the Studio One, coming from Fulton Street down there in Brooklyn edition. Okay, hope you enjoyed it. Please remember, if you're interested in any of the tunes, put your mark underneath the video. Thank you for tuning in to this week's edition of Tiny T's Top 10. See you next week. Bless it. Uh-huh.